Here's what happened at the Jackson City Council meeting on Tuesday, November 26, 2019. One city official was welcomed as two others said goodbye. Tonight, the City Council approved an employment contract for Matthew Haggerty to serve as the new city attorney. Haggerty was the council's first choice, beating out two other candidates at a public interview Monday night. Haggerty will officially begin as the city attorney in January. Meanwhile, the council said goodbye to two outgoing council members, Colleen Sullivan from the 6th Ward and Craig Pappin from the 4th Ward. They were both presented with special proclamations and City of Jackson flags. In other council news, the council voted to add a program called ShotSpotter to the city budget. It's technology that senses the sound of gunshots and alerts police to the location of where the shots came from. The council also approved using city funds to demolish 12 blighted homes in the city and approved the purchase of road salt for treating roads this winter. The next city council meeting is the swearing-in ceremony for the mayor and new council members on Tuesday, December 3rd.